of 9 European experts and of 1 national expert. The National Cultural Ministry and also the European Commission were present as observers. I can confirm that the panel worked based on the objectives and criteria laid down in the decision. So the criteria are to have a long-term cultural strategy in place, so a long-term mission about change in the city, to have a strong European dimension, to cooperate on European level to exchange and to learn from each other, a high-quality artistic and cultural program, the capacity to deliver, outreach activities also, including an audience development strategy, addressing all kinds of different audiences and target groups, and last but not least, also an appropriate management of the whole European Cultural Capital Project. Ash Syralset was the only candidate in Luxembourg for the TIP title in 2022. And first of all, the panel wish to thank the city and all its partners for all the efforts made and all the work done. The panel was also impressed by the strong support on the national level and also to make the ECCO career national priority. This was especially underlined again this morning by Mr. Prime Minister coming to the panel and explaining again how important that these kind of projects are in Europe. And in addition, ASH 2022 presented the concept of remix cultures. And we think that it is particularly relevant for Europe, and also with this all kinds of multicultural and multilingual background in which this concept is based on. So, the panel recommends to the Ministry of Culture of the Grand Duchy of Luxembourg, therefore, to select the city of Esch-sur-Alzette as European capital for culture in the year 2020.
Super.
Super.
Super.